When you're ready to start selling, use AccessAlly's mobile-friendly order forms to collect one-time or subscription payments. AccessAlly's order forms are a great solution, whether you're selling individual courses or recurring membership subscriptions. The moment a purchase is made with an AccessAlly order form, the new member can log in and access their content. AccessAlly's order forms integrate with Stripe and PayPal for payment processing, can collect payment in multiple currencies, and allow you to collect taxes by location. Let me show you how this works. Products make up the basis of all order forms. Think of them like building blocks that you can keep separate or stack together within an order form. Products can be associated with a course or with any type of content or subscription. As you set up the product, you'll configure the name and an icon or image. You can change the price of the product, decide whether it's going to be a one-time payment or a recurring subscription, which includes payment plans. Here, you have all kinds of options, from the frequency of payments to the length of a subscription. You could, for example, offer a free 30-day trial or a 6-month payment plan on a big-ticket item. It's extremely flexible and can support a variety of specialized payment options. While each product is created separately, you can combine them together within an order form. For example, you might have a new offer that includes a single one-time payment course and an ongoing membership subscription. The other great thing about AccessAlly's order forms is that you can offer multiple currencies if you sell internationally, and the client can choose which one they prefer. You can also offer multiple payment options on one order form. Both of these examples are set up as a simple toggle. Recapture abandoned carts with AccessAlly's 3-step mobile-friendly order forms. Here's one example of what they look like. The first step captures the user's name and email address. The moment they click Next to move on to the billing section, AccessAlly tags the user and shoots the info over to your marketing automation platform. Why? So that you can automatically follow up with them if they don't complete the order within a certain time frame. Inside your CRM, you can trigger an automation built to track this information and send follow-up emails encouraging the user to come back and complete their order. One way to increase the profitability of your offers is through one-click upsells, a method that's been known to increase revenue by 35% or more. A simple way to implement an upsell is by adding a button on the thank you page of your order form. When someone completes their order, they see this upsell and can add it to their order with a simple click. No need to enter their credit card details again. Alternatively, you can also use order bumps to increase revenue by allowing customers to add additional products to their order at checkout before clicking the Buy Now button. Speaking of sales incentives, with AccessAlly, you can create a variety of promos to use for promotions and sales. A coupon can be specific to a particular product or offer, or specific to a client on your site. You've got the standard coupon types, a site-wide discount where you could, for example, offer 20% off all products for a certain amount of time, or coupon codes that only apply to a single product. But one of the most powerful and flexible coupons is a CRM-activated coupon. This is a unique coupon code generated for each individual, valid for a limited amount of time. It's a great incentive to add to a sales sequence or abandoned cart emails. Here's how it works in an abandoned cart email. If someone starts their purchase but doesn't complete it, you can have this coupon code saved into a custom field inside your CRM. At the appropriate time, the person receives an email with a special code that expires after 48 hours. This incentive creates a sense of urgency and incentivizes them to hop back over to your site and complete their order at a discount. That's a more advanced use case, but you have the flexibility you need to keep those sales rolling in. When you're selling products, and especially recurring subscriptions where credit cards are charged multiple times, there's always going to be some customer service issues that need to be resolved. One of the most common issues is a credit card that expires and can no longer be charged for a subscription. When this happens, you can direct users to the Billing and Order History page. Here, they can update their credit card on file and process any outstanding orders that couldn't be charged as a result of the expired card. This section of your site is a great area to offer a user profile image where the user can change their profile image, add a bio, and update any pertinent information specific to them, such as their billing or shipping address. If you have multiple subscription tiers, you can also have people self-manage their subscriptions. If someone wants to switch from a monthly plan to a yearly payment plan, AccessAlly will prorate their payment and get them on the new subscription plan. Speaking of managing subscriptions, if you ever need to process a refund or cancel a membership for a paying client, you can do it with a simple click of the button from inside AccessAlly. Here in the purchase log area, you can see all of the purchases and subscriptions that have come through your order forms. So let's click on one of them to see some of the advanced options you have for managing all of this. If your policy states that only active subscribers receive access to your membership site content, this revoke button is a great way to remove a client's access when they decide to cancel. All the revoke access tags are configured when you set up the subscription product in AccessAlly. So clicking this button immediately applies those revoke tags, causing the user to lose access to the course. This is a good option when a new subscription payment charged, but the user contacted you immediately and said, "I want to cancel and please refund my last payment." Now, say the user paid for an annual subscription and tells you that they prefer not to renew. In this case, you don't want them to lose access until the end of the year, so you can use the cancel subscription option. This keeps track of when the recurring payment would charge and applies all the necessary revoke tags on that day. If a user upgrades their subscription and you need to manually stop another set of payments, this stop button will do that. It tells AccessAlly not to charge anymore, but it doesn't add any revoke tags. Finally, you can skip payments for clients. So if they have a monthly subscription, for example, you could offer them 1 or 2 months free just by adding the numbers here and clicking Add Credit. If you ever need to refund a payment, just locate the charge here in the Orders area and click on the Refund button. Improving your course sales and membership retention stats begins with knowing your metrics. Knowing these numbers for your business will help you forecast your revenue, evaluate your current offerings, and make data-driven decisions that contribute to the overall health of your company. But every business is different. That's why AccessAlly comes with a fully customizable metrics dashboard. You can build your dashboard to display the most important numbers for your business. Add as many analytics and sections as you want to give a top-level view of everything from the number of active subscribers and the amount of revenue, or down to the product level.